They call this the Doomsday Seed Vault. The name is apt. It's designed to protect the world's food supply. And on Monday, it marked its 10-year anniversary. Hidden away under the frozen Svalbard island of Norway, it acts as a natural deep freeze. And it's in need of an upgrade. In 2016, an unexpected thaw in the permafrost meant water entered the facility, but the vault itself wasn't damaged. Maria Hager is the executive director of the Crop Trust, which helps fund the deposit of seeds from all over the world. She says the vault is more important than ever.
When this material is gone and you have no backup, then it's gone forever. What's dead is dead. What's lost is lost. You can't retrieve what is dead. So the vault is meant to be there in case that anything goes wrong around the world. We always hope it doesn't go wrong, but unfortunately things do go wrong. And that is why it is comforting to know that we have backups in Svalbard.
Norway is about to spend $13 million on the upgrade. In 2015, researchers made the first withdrawal from the bank after a seed bank was destroyed in Syria's civil war. Those seeds have since been regrown and redeposited. With 70,000 new seeds at the facility and the upgrade, researchers are hoping that it will be future-proofed, but not needed. Imran Khan, Al Jazeera.